All right, so Beat Saber came out with an update. OST Volume 3, with 6 free new songs. And I've already listened to them, and they're so good. Oh yeah, and also, you can pick your own environment. Like, if you wanted the Imagine Dragons platform, I'm not sure if you have to have the DLC to be able to choose it. And you can also officially change colors and make like presets and stuff. Already some Crab Rave. Yeah. So you can change for each individual saber, the lights and the walls, I guess. Yeah. But I'm gonna use the intended colors. So, as far as I know, Origins was from like the early stages of Beat Saber, and now they made it into like a proper song, which is exciting. So Logan is on the top, of course he is, but yeah, let's go. That was fun. Reason for a living. Thank you. That one felt like really super dancey and stuff. That one was fun. So far, when I listen to the songs, Give Me a Little Love and Burning Sands were my favorite, but in terms of math boys, so far, I think Reason for a Living is my favorite so far. Check that afterwards. You're not. Okay. Thank you, Cement, for the gifted sub. It's kinda hard to focus, so I apologize. Oh. I'm already tired. Okay, last one. Let's go. We'll be right back. Okay, that's my favorite. Song-wise and map-wise. I did see the developer, or like one of the, on the team, Jaroslav. He said he likes Easter eggs for some random reason on Twitter. I'm not sure what he means about that. Is there like a secret we don't know about? Is there a secret somewhere? Suspicious. I don't know, someone will figure something out.